Hi again, everyone. This is the last of the baby girl clothes, and in a couple days, I'll start the baby boy clothes that I want to get rid of. And again, just leave your item number choices in the comments. Try to make sure no one else has chosen them before you. It just makes it easier for me because this is a hard job. This was a lot of clothes to go through. And then I will start getting everybody's totals and calculating shipping, and I will email you all for that, okay? All right, so here's number 87. It is by Baby Togs. It is a size 6 to 9 months, but looks more like a 3 months. It's a beautiful little light pink dress with smocking across the bodice, a Peter Pan collar, and little puff sleeves. And the elastic is out of the, sleeves are all stretched out, so will need to be replaced. And so there's number 87. Here's number 88. It's brand new. I just bought it, but I don't like it how it fits the baby that I bought it for. It's kind of long. It's a little child of mine, 0 to 3 month romper. Has little ice creams on it, and it's polka dotted, and it's really cute. It's number 88. Number 89 is a beautiful Carter's 3 month dress. It has a Peter Pan collar with little embroidered dots and flowers on the collar, and smocking across the bodice with pink embroidery, flutter sleeves, and it's a dress and it ties in the back, and it's beautiful. Carter's 3 months, number 89. And now the rest of the stuff is odds and ends that I have. This is number 90, a little pair of child of mine pants. I believe they're 3 months, yes. And they have the flower and elephant design. That's number 90, and those are a dollar. 91, the same, a dollar, little Carter's pants. I believe these are size newborn, little purple print pants with a little bit of a green print in there, like little leaves in among the flowers. These are newborn, and those are a dollar. Next is a white turtleneck top. These last few things are used unless otherwise stated. This little white turtleneck, it's by Carter's. It's a 3 months. This is number 92, and it's all white, and that is a dollar. Number 3 I bought brand new, so I'm going to ask $3 for it. It was originally $3.88. Number 93, it's Garanimals, and it's 0 to 3 month, and I'm asking $3. Number 94 is a little purple onesie, just plain purple onesie, and it is Small Wonders, 3 to 6 months, and that's number 94, and that's a dollar. And number 95 is just a little sweet vintage, little tiny newborn white cotton blouse with a little Peter Pan collar with lace edging. Really cute to go under a romper or something like that, somewhere where you need sleeves. Really cute, and again, it's vintage, it's just white cotton, and that's number 95, and I'm asking $3 for that. I'm going to mark it right now so I don't forget. $3. Number 96 is a Carter's newborn gray onesie with a little bit of lace around the neck, and that's a dollar. Number 97 is a Gymboree size 3 to 6 months, little pink ruffle around the neck with a bow and little teddy bears, and that's just my number on it, pink around the legs, long sleeved, and I'm asking $2 for that. Next is a little, let's see, what is it? Baby Gap, size 3 to 6 months, but this is tiny, ladies. I really think it's newborn. It's just a little spaghetti strap bubble romper. It's really cute, navy blue and white checked, and that's number 98, and I'm asking a dollar for that. This little Carter's kind of a little jacket slash sweater, it's size newborn. This is number 99, and I'm asking a dollar for that. It snaps up the front with little bows. This is a Carter's vintage 6 to 9 months. It's number 100, and I'm asking $2. It's a little romper dress, and it's really cute with lots of embroidery, and it's actual embroidery. The back is plaid. OK, Okay, and that's number 100. Number 101 is this adorable outfit that I did get at Goodwill, but I still had to pay $3 for it, so I'm just asking $3 for it. I just bought it. Cute little top with ruffles around the neck, a little bird on it, and has the matching shorts with the little bow on the front that go with it. I can't quite hold it up. I ran out of hangers. And that's number 101, $3. Number 102 is just this bonnet. I used to have the dress that went with it, but I gave it to my granddaughter for my grandbaby and got the bonnet back, but I don't know what happened to the dress. So here's a bonnet, and it's just a dollar, and this is 102. This is 103. It's a little pair of Gymboree pants, little printed pants, really cute. They're only a dollar, and it's number 103, and they're size 0 to 3 months Gymboree. And last but not least is number 104, a little pale pink pair of footed pants by Carter's. And it is just one new Carter's, and it is newborn sized. Just a little pair of pink footed pants, and that's number 104. Okay, that's it, ladies, for all the girls' clothes. And like I said, I will be doing boys' clothes in a couple of days. Thanks for watching. This has been a lot of work, and I appreciate everybody that's participated. Thanks. Bye.